everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, I'm Lauren. In today's video, we have a Farfetch unboxing. As well, I have a few pieces that I want to show you that I picked up from Farfetch this year that have just been wardrobe stars for me. Well, they're all handbags, so handbag stars for me. And with the sale season coming up, there's gonna be so many good deals on Farfetch. I want to share them with you so that you can save some of your hard-earned coin and get some deals on these items. If you haven't heard of Farfetch and you are new to them, definitely check them out. I stock them daily. I have the app here because they always have a new in today. So they're always gonna show you the newest, coolest handbags, clothing items, household items, everything like that. If you are new to Farfetch, they are a global platform that connects you to over 1,400 different brands, department stores, and boutiques all around the world. So you have a really extensive selection of the prestige luxury brands, as well as upcoming brands and contemporary brands. They have a lot of different subsections too within their site, which I stock daily on their app. So one of the sections that I always look at is their Positively Farfetch section. So they pair up with a lot of different brands that take a more sustainable approach to fashion and luxury. As well, within that, they have their pre-owned section. So if you are looking for a timeless classic that they don't make anymore, definitely check out that section. They also have their stadium goods, which if you're a sneakerhead like me and you always want to see all the cool up and coming shoes or the shoes that are hard to find, you can probably find it on Farfetch. Honestly, I feel like anything that you type into Farfetch, you'll probably find, like I said, because it connects you all around the globe to different department stores and boutiques and brands. So I have two items that I picked up to show you. And I think these would make really good gifts, but also for, I guess, the season where you're going out to holiday parties and you're looking at different items like party wear and dresses and things like that. I picked up these two items that I think will fit into my lifestyle really well because I am more casual and I won't be really going to a ton of holiday parties this year. I have like a staff holiday party and then my birthday and then my husband's birthday and my mom's birthday. So there are a few occasions where I get dressed up, but these are items that I would say I can transition for year to year. Everyone always asks me this, even though I mention it, but all your fees and duties, taxes, customs are always included because I am here in Canada. So you're not hit at the door with any unexpected fees. Shipping's also quick. I am part of their Access program. I think I'm a platinum member. So that means I have free priority shipping all the time. I have extended returns. I get perks throughout the year. Right now there is a sale going on for me where I get an extra 25% off different items. So the more you spend, the higher you go up on their tier. So before I keep talking, let's get into this because like I said, I'm really excited. I haven't opened these items up yet. As I mentioned, I was looking for different items that I could wear to holiday events this year, but I think this would also make a really amazing gift too because it's a luxury, but it's not gonna break the bank. So this is a brand that I am slowly getting into. I have one handbag by them. I have another one on my wish list, but it is by Toteme. So you can see the branding right there. And this, I can just wrap myself in right now. It is so soft. So I picked up a scarf by them. It says it is virgin wool, 100% virgin wool, made in Italy. This actually came from a store, a little boutique in Italy, I believe. It was sent, from Italy, from Danelio. I think that's how it's pronounced. I think that this is a piece, well, I know it's a piece that I'm going to have for years to come. There's not a ton of logo on it either. So if you open it up, what I really like about it is that you have the option to wear it in two different colorways. So you can see that it just said, it's supposed to say Toteme there in the lighter gray. And then it also has it in the darker gray. So however you're feeling, oh, it is so, and I'm wearing gray too. So this is actually kind of perfect. This was not planned, but I like these really kind of big chunky blanket scarves. It doesn't get super cold here in Vancouver, but I like the way it looks. So soft, and usually I have a really bad allergy to wool. I always find that scarves I'm okay with. I feel like it's more on my skin. This is not wool, this is cotton, this sweater here, but this is so amazingly soft. It is, you could just wrap yourself up in it. It's pretty sizable, I would say. I just love it, and I love the gray color. I think there was also another color, but I am definitely more towards the neutral side. So like I said, I think this would make just such an amazing gift, but I am planning on wearing this this season. The next item that I picked up is more of a big ticket item, but I've had this on my wish list for years and I've seen it styled in so many amazing ways and it's very much my style. I'm just hoping I got the right size in it. So let's open it up. This one came to me from Germany, from, I think it's pronounced Moon. I am so excited because I've never seen this in person. Like I said, I've only ever seen it online. It is big. So this is the Toteme oversized quilted jacket that I have seen on so many people. And it has this really large kind of shawl collar here that I love. And I don't have anything like this. I have like a ton of puffer jackets, but nothing like this. All of my puffer jackets are very casual. This one I feel like is very dressy, but because I also dress casual, I think it can go both ways. But it's this shawl here that I am so in love with. And this is very oversized, so I wasn't sure what size to take. I think that the model was wearing an extra small, and then when I checked the Toteme site, they said size down two sizes if you want it to be a more classic fit. So I ended up picking this one up in an extra, extra small. And I'm hoping that it fits okay, but it looks super oversized. It is not lined, as you can see, but it is, I would say it's light, but there is some weight to it too. The other reason why I chose it is because on the side, it has these massive slits, so it makes it really easy to walk in, because sometimes puffers, basically it's like a sleeping bag and you can like shuffle your feet and that's it. But I am so excited to try this on. You have no idea how long this has been on my wish list for, and I just have never fit the bullet with it. But I mean, it's beautiful. The quilting is even so beautiful. I like to look at the stitch work now with a lot of different brands, and you can even tell just even the stitching around the arm here is so good. So you can tell I feel like a really good quality piece compared to a piece that might be a bit more affordable, but probably not made as well. So here it is. I think I went with the right size doing the extra, extra small. So two sizes down from what they recommend, I guess. I'm typically a small or an extra small, I would say. The length on me is really good too. It hits ankle length. Sleeve length is also good. It is very oversized. But I love the giant shawl collar. It just completely changes it and elevates it. If you did want to close it, there is one closure there. So it's not going to be the warmest, but right now I'm currently sweating in it. And has the two pockets. Again, see the really long sort of slits on the side, so it's easy to walk in. I love this. Would totally, totally recommend it. I'm so happy that it's finally off my wish list. So here it is with the scarf now, and I am currently sweating so much, but I love the scarf. It is so soft, definitely worth the money. Like I said, I think it's a classic piece that you can keep for years to come, or you can gift it. So there is the final look. This is also from the Positively Conscious line at Farfetch. So it is using some sustainable and recycled materials, which is definitely also a thumbs up for me. Those are the two items I picked up from Farfetch. I am working with Farfetch on this video if I haven't already mentioned it, but like I said, I spend so much of my own money there that it's a very organic collaboration. I love Farfetch, that's all I'll say. So let me show you a couple of other items that I picked up from them this year and that I've been loving. So I will always recommend this handbag by La Mer. It is the small croissant. I think that this is just such an amazing leather handbag. It's so good. It's very casual, I would say. It has that sort of slouchy, very on-trend sort of, I don't know, what is it called? The banana shape or the half moon shape. I love it. It's so soft. It's so smooshy to the body as well. And I've had this now, I can't remember when I picked this up. I think I picked this up sometime in the spring, but you can see just how beautifully it has worn. I get so many compliments all the time when I wear this. I would 100% recommend it. I feel like the price point of it too, compared to a lot of other brands that aren't leather, this is just such an amazing price point. So highly recommend the La Mer small croissant, and this is in the Napa leather. So this one is the smooth leather, it's not the textured leather. And like I said, it's worn beautifully. And then I would also recommend this one, which is the JW Corner bag. I know that I still need to do a review on this, but I can tell you right now, it is worth it. I originally had said that I think that this makes a good alternative to the Loewe puzzle bag, and I stand by this. Since I have bought this, I've been using this actually more than my Loewe. I wore this out to dinner with one of my girlfriends last week, and she was like, what bag is that? So I had to share it with her, and she loved it as well. It has the smooth leather, which I sprayed it, but I haven't done anything else, so I haven't, you know, babied it, I don't feel like. And it has this gold hardware here, which is sort of JW Anderson's signature sort of detail, then you know that it's that brand. But other than that, it's just been such an amazing handbag. It's so light. I find that it's really easy to get into. I know some people had said it's hard to get into. Compared to my puzzle bag, I wouldn't say so. I think it's actually pretty easy. I don't scratch my hands on the zipper or anything like that. I'm also one that tends to leave my handbags open. I don't often close it just because I always want access, but I don't find any trouble in that opening there. I just love it. I think for the price point of this one too, it's worth it. So definitely look out for the sales for this corner bag. And then the last one is my most recent purchase that I just picked up, and it is this Loewe, I want to say it's called the vertical tee pocket or tee pouch. It's from the men's line in the color sand. This one is such a good grab and go handbag. It just looks kind of cool. You can see how it sits here. It looks really nice against black just because it stands out, but just the way it hits, it's just perfect. It holds all my essentials, my phone, my wallet, my keys, a lip gloss, anything that I might need. And then it also looks really cool with a tracksuit. I will say that. So matching sweatpants and like super baggy, it just looks really cool. This is from the men's side. So don't ever sleep on the men's section. Always check the men's and the kids. My Chloe hat that I just picked up from the kids section. So always check the kids section. You can gift it or you can share it if you would like. But those are the pieces that I would highly recommend. If you have any questions, please leave them down below. Thank you again so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.